morning, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming to this presentation. Let me start by introducing myself. My name is Rizka Diansa. I'm from Bachelor Class of Accounting, STIA Prasetya Mandiri Group Lampung. What I did like to talk about is drug abuse. I'm going to divide this presentation into three big parts. First, I did like to talk about the introduction. After that, I will explain about the body. And finally, I will give you the summary of my presentation. Drug abuse is the use of drugs or harmful substance with purpose not for treatment. E, usage and to be used without the correct rules or doggers choose drug abuse because nowadays many teenagers, students and adults are the victims of drug abuse. Are the influence of the surrounding environment for escape from problem which is they can handle. The effect of drug abuse are essay to commit crime because he is unites the reaction of drugs. Drugs too can also make people sleep, sick and body become this and temperamental time she or he will be addictive, so she or he will become a dealer and I will be made the netizen children. The alternative solution for drug abuse are going to keep addictive get closer to Lord to avoid from the forbidden goods and avoid from the environment that uses drugs. From the explanation of abuse, I could that never treat for 10 goods like drugs because when you treat it will be addictive or bad habit and damage to morals of the nation. That the topic that I parents, please feel free to ask question. Deal with my presentation. Well, thank you a lot for your kind attention. Goodbye.